Let's make something for my fiance. Part 1.